Welcome back after Seth Rollins just declared that his opponent tonight will be Cody Rhodes for the United States Championship. But let's get to our next match, the newly made Judgment Day versus the Viking Raiders. The Judgment Day making their first entrance as a whole tag team. There's the leader of this whole group, Finn Balor. And there's AJ Styles, the two that originally made this group. And there is Goldberg, the new one, who we just found out who was a part of the Judgment Day at Deathmatch. And speaking of Deathmatch, let's take a look at the chaos the Judgment Day made at Deathmatch. A video back there. I think that's Edge and Goldberg backstage, and hits Goldberg with the Kinshasa. AJ and Shinsuke are just going at it, and Finn Balor runs Shinsuke over. Finn looking above Edge, and no, Finn, a coup de grace off the ATV. AJ grabs the front metal plate off of the ATV, sets it on Edge. Straight into Edge. Edge is surely out. All three men coming to look at the damage they just made. Edge is surely out. Broken ribs. Shinsuke is definitely out. Got ran over by the purple ATV used by Finn Balor. And apparently, this is Judgment Day. It has been put on our social media accounts that Edge will be out for a few months with broken ribs, and Shinsuke will be out for about 6 weeks with a broken ulna. But that was at Deathmatch. Let's focus on the now Viking Raiders versus the Judgment Day. Here they are, the Viking Raiders, Eric and Ivar. This is their debut on LCW. Now has a little tension, of course, with the Judgment Day, AJ and Finn, but Eric cannot touch them until the bell rings. Eric holding himself back. He will go back to his corner. Let's see who's going to start this match off for each of them. Judgment Day looks like they're having Finn start the match off, and Eric for the other side is starting the match off for the Viking Raiders. And of course, Judgment Day has an advantage because of this man, Goldberg. He is serving as a manager for this match. So it's basically 3-on-2. So if anything goes crazy, it's going to be in Judgment Day's favor because they have Goldberg. Anyway, Finn takes control. Iris whips Eric, and Goldberg grabbing the foot of Eric. He can't have very much interference. And Finn with a sling blade. The Judgment Day already in control of this match. Ivar looking for a tag with Eric. Eric crawling over to Ivar. But no, Finn grabs the leg of Eric. Ivar realizes that. Oh, and Eric with a kick to Finn. Gets him off of him. And there's a tag in there. And Ivar runs into AJ. AJ is down on the outside. As Finn gets pulled out by Goldberg. Goldberg just saving Finn right there. Will the Viking Raiders get control over Judgment Day? The Judgment Day still has control over the Viking Raiders. Eric is down and Ivar gets shoved straight into the steel steps by Judgment Day. Specifically, Finn Balor. Eric is on the top rope and he dives over, knocking down every single one of the Judgment Day. Everyone is down on the outside. Let's look at a replay of that. Just a big train coming down on all those men. The Viking Raiders are now in control. Eric grabs AJ as he is the legal man. Goldberg and Finn are both down on the outside. And currently, Eric does not have a tag team partner. Eric goes for the pin. And no! AJ kicks out right at like 2.5. Eric not liking that. He goes up to the referee and starts complaining. The ref just stone-faced. And AJ with a roll-up. 2, 3. And AJ with the win for Judgment Day here. Eric was distracted with the referee, and AJ saw that and went for the roll-up and takes the win for Judgment Day. Finn and Goldberg just now starting to get recognition that they just won. And there is the Judgment Day. Cody Rhodes is now in the building. There will be a United States Championship match.